executing people for traffic violation. Then you end up executing your neighbor because his dog pisses on your lawn.
There isn't one man we've killed who didn't deserve what was coming to him.
Yes, there is. Charlie McCoy.
Well, what would you have done?
I'd have upheld the law.
What the hell do you know about the law? You're a great cop, Harry. You got a chance to join the team, but you'd rather stick with the system.
Riggs, I hate the goddamn system. But until someone comes along with some changes that make sense, I'll stick with it.
You're about to become extinct.
Get off at the next exit.